And students in the Winnebago Public School District also will soon be returning to the classroom. School officials there say the move comes after consulting with the Winnebago Health Department. In-person classes and activities will be back underway starting Monday, October the 5th. Now, Winnebago students have been learning remotely since September 22nd. Thurston County health officials today are confirming additional new cases of COVID-19. Let's take a look at the